Hello, y'all. It's Travis here. This is my very first horror story ever. Now, let's get to the subject. Me and my mom was playing the Ouija board at home late at night, and I was only like 10 years old, and I was just like, "Mom, what are you doing?" And I was just shitting my pants. I was like, "Oh my God." She was like, "It's okay, son. You can play it. We can play it together." I said, "Okay." So a few days later, I was like, "What's really going on here? Like, I can't sleep for some days." And I was just like, "Oh my God, Mom, why do you put me to play this game? Nobody don't post to do this." She said, "It's okay, honey. It's okay. I will protect you." Now, she swelled up and down that the fact that nothing was supposed to harm us. It was a truck coming one time and in the middle of the street, and I was like, "Oh my God, what is about to go on? What's about to happen to my life?" So I was just thinking in my mind, my little mind, I was just thinking, like, "Let's throw this thing away." She said, "No, let's just play a little bit more." I said, "Mom, this is a Ouija board that we are dealing with to contact spirits." She said, "I understand." So I'm just thinking in my mind, like, I'm about to get ready to go. So I was just like, "Oh my God, what the heck is we doing right now?" So I'm just thinking very, very hard, why is we playing with this? Now I asked her one more thing. I asked her, "Well, Mom, do they used to sell this at Walmart?" She said, "Yes. Yes, son, they used to." I was like, "Wait, what? They used to sell this at Walmart?" I say, "Mom, where did you get this game from? This is not a game. The boy just looked real creepy." So I said, "Okay," when I got a little older, I said, "Okay, let's just play this. I'm not afraid anymore." She said, "Okay, all right." So we put our hands on the planchette and it started shaking around, doing a little thing like it used to do in movies. I say, "Okay." My mind has started to panic. I was like, "Oh my God, I'm panicking right now. This is not a game right now. This ain't no PlayStation or no game that you can just do and just, what the hell?" I was just speechless right now. At first I thought I wasn't scared of it, but I am scared of it. I am. I said, "I gotta become over my fears, mother." She said, "That's the spirit now." So the thing started typing what I'm gonna do tomorrow. The thing is saying, "Oh, then why, then oh again, then why." So I put like, "Why yo wow?" Okay, I'm just thinking like, what the hell is that? What that supposed to mean? Then it started doing it again. It started playing around and again. It started doing a little circle thing again. I was just like, "Oh my God, what's really going on here?" And me being black, our minds ain't playing no games. So my ghetto side start coming out, and I'm just like, "Oh my God, I gotta get up out of here." But the thing is, I forgot. You got to say goodbye, okay? So my mama asked it one more question. "How old are you?" The thing started doing a little circle thing again, and the thing moved to 2 and 5. So I'm thinking 25. Then I ask her the question before I start panicking. I say, "Who are you?" Then it starts typing U-O-U. U-O-U? What the hell? Wow. I'm just thinking in my mind, like, this is freaking crazy right now. Seriously. And I know one thing. We got away with it. And it did say goodbye. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, we made it out. That's something that you don't play with. Seriously.